Ryan Shazier, that situation. You guys have already said that 2018 is out of the question. What is his situation? I mean, is it ever possible, you think, for him to possibly come back?
Well, there's no ceiling on Ryan's recovery. And, you know, I've said before, and I continue, we see him on a daily basis. Ryan comes in, and he's aggressive in his rehab. He has a rehab session in our building in the morning. He'll spend some time just working football in between prior to his going to his lower body recovery part as well. So it's a full day for him, but it's a good day for him. And it's a great day for us because he inspires us as much as we try to help him.
Soldier, use your your shoulder. Burn up in your house and shoot everyone that's sitting on that living room sofa. That's fucked up. And you don't wanna fuck with a soldier. Use your head, or I take it off your shoulder. Mail it to your mom with a dozen of roses. Now that's fucked up. And I'm a G, and you ain't gotta know the L for best to see. I know my whole city is depending on me, and I forget a lot of shit, but I cannot forget the street. So you know that I'ma ride with my motherfucking niggas. Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger. Don't worry about mine, I'ma grind till I get it.